Whether you're a programmer making an online learning video or a gamer sharing your gameplay, it's important to show what keys you're pressing on the screen and where your mouse is. This helps viewers to avoid big mistakes and accurately follow along with what you're doing. Hi there, I'm Kai from Wondershare DemoCreator, and I'm here bringing you new updates about DemoCreator. Just 1 month ago, some audience members asked us how to show keyboard shortcuts when recording the screen. And now you can do this in DemoCreator easily. What's more, there are a few new features on the DemoCreator Windows version, such as the cursor effects that can also be used when recording the screen. So let me walk you through the ways to use these new features. But before we dive in, as always, make sure you like this video and subscribe to the channel if you haven't done so already. Now let's get started with our first topic: how to show keyboard shortcuts when screen recording. To do this, just follow these steps. Step one. First, go to the website we've shared in the video description. Download the DemoCreator app on your computer. Once it's downloaded, install it and move on to the next step. Step 2. After opening the app, click on the video recorder option, then select screen from the list. Next, click the setting icon to select the multi-track recording mode. Then open the recording settings on the toolbar and click on hotkey tips to make sure that your keyboard shortcuts will show up automatically. Step 3. Now hit the red record button to start your session. When you're done, click the record button once again to stop it before moving on to the editing process. Your file will be uploaded automatically on the video editing page, and now you can see the keystrokes are displayed in the video. Once you're happy with the results, export the file to your computer and upload it on whatever platform you like. It's so much easier to show keystrokes when recording, right? It saves you from the hassle of explaining and editing text later to show your audience what you did during your session. Now, let's move on to the next part of this video, which is how to show cursor effects when recording your screen. In the previous version of DemoCreator, we could add the cursor effects after recording the video. Now, in our 8.1 version, the cursor effect mode can be opened before screen recording, and here's how you can do it. Step 1. Again, go to the toolbar and open the recording presets. Once it's open, click on the cursor highlight mode to start it. You can even choose the color that you want your cursor to be on the screen. A quick tip here is to use a contrasting color so that it stands out to your audience. Step 2. Next, when you're ready, hit the red record button to begin. Once you're finished, click the record button again to stop. Again, we will open up the editing page, put the video on the timeline, then the cursor effect track will appear. Now you can edit the cursor and cursor highlights further. If you're satisfied with it, export the file to your computer and upload it to any platform that you want. And that's it. In this video, we've talked about displaying keyboard shortcuts on the screen, as well as showing cursor highlights during the screen recording. If you like this video, don't forget to give us a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to the channel. And I will see you guys in the next one.